Good morning everyone, welcome to the class today. We will be talking today something about regional poetry in South India and post-independence composers. Dance is a visual art and its prime purpose is to communicate a story or a message to the people. Hence, it is very important to convey in a language which will be understood by the people. All dance forms in India have their poetry and songs in the indigenous language. Bharatanatyam is no exception. Bharatanatyam was known as Kuthu, Addal, etc. till the 16th century AD. The dance and music were performed in the temple premises and the royal families witnessed the arts in this background. Temples were the centers for active fine arts. At this point, the song adopted for the dance were in the indigenous language Tamil to reach the Rasikas. If we see about the historical background, from the 15th century to the 19th century, Tamil Nadu was ruled by the kings with different language and culture. This brought in a versatile of songs and poetry in Telugu, Marathi and Hindi. The Marathas continued the royal language as Telugu after they succeeded the Nayakas. The Marathas were also great composers and encouraged all the art forms like the Nayakas. Tamil Nadu saw an unprecedented growth in the field of fine arts and literature. Kuthu, which later came to be known as Sathir, had songs in the languages like Tamil, Telugu, Marathi and Sanskrit. Telugu being the court language, it gained more popularity. During this period, the Tanjore Quartet created the Margam format for Sathir. The language used in the songs of the Margam were in Telugu, Tamil and Sanskrit. The dance dramas were in Tamil, Telugu, Marathi and sometimes Mani Pravalam. Kuruvanji Natakas were all in Tamil, while the songs in Bhagavatamel Natakams were in Telugu. This was because the Bhagavatamel Natakams were performed only in the respective temple premises and the audiences in that area were comfortable with Telugu, whereas the Kuruvanji Natakams were performed all over Tamil Nadu, showcasing to the Tamil audience. Bharatanatyam, the name coined in post-independent India, is a medium where any form of poetry or songs in varied language can be choreographed effectively. Hence, many genres like Ashtapadi, Tarangam, Devarnama, etc. took a pride place along with the Kavadi Chindu, Kirtanam, Padam, Tirupavai, etc. in the Margam of Bharatanatyam. There are various forms of indigenous poetry starting from Thivaram, Tiruvasagam, Tirupapagas, Divya Prabandham, Tirupapavai, Tiruvempanvai, Padam, Javali, Kavadi, Chindu, etc. performed in dance. Many poets and composers like Muthu Thandavar, Mari Muthu Pillai, Arunachala Kavi, Neelakantha Sivan, Gopalakrishna Bharati, Subramaniam Bharati, etc. have composed songs on various genres and they are used effectively in the performance of Bharatanatyam. Kodhai Nachiyar and Karaikal Amayar are said to be the foremost among the women poets who were prominent in propagating bhakti elements of Vaishnavism and Shaivism respectively. There have been many female contemporary composers, some became prominent and many did not come to light. Many Karnatak musicians, Natuvanars and dancers have penned lyrics for dance repertory. Post-independent composers. Papanashan Shivan was a prominent composer and a singer of Karnatak music who was born on 26th of September 1890 and died on 10th of October 1973. He was a famous composer and was also known as Tamil Tyagaraj. He has composed songs for Bharatanatyam and also many songs based on classical Karnatak music for films. He is the recipient of many prestigious awards. Papanashan Shivan, named as Ramayya, was born at Polagam village in the district of Tanjavur. Ramayya used to be an active participant in the devotional music sessions at the home of Neelakanda Shivan in Thiruvananthapuram. Thus, he learned many of the musical compositions of Neelakanda Shivan and popularized them. He was a regular visitor to the temple at Papanasam, and he would smear vibhuti on his body and start singing songs in praise of Shiva. Hence, people began to refer him as Papanasam Shivan, the name by which he was to become well known later. Papanasam Shivan was more interested in the devotional aspect of music. He has composed many kirtanams based on bhakti elements. Varnams composed by him depict Madhura Bhakti. His Madhura is Ramadasan. Almost all his compositions are in eloquent Tamil language, easily understandable, which reached the masses. These are used frequently in the present day Bharatanatyam repertory. Shri Papanasam Shivan composed more than 2000 songs, mostly in Tamil. 800 of these were for Tamil films. Around 400 of his Carnatic music compositions are sung in music and dance concerts. Some of the famous compositions used in Bharatanatyam repertory are Kirtanams on Ganesh, Mooladhara Murti, Gaja Vadana, Karuna Sadana, Shri Ganesha Charanam, Kirtanams on Muruga, Saravana Bhava, Innu Tirumandarim, Shri Valli Deva Sena Pathe, Maliya Vahana, Valli Mana Mahona Mohana, Kirtanams on Shiva, Kanna Kanna Kodi Vendum, Addum Divum Ni Iddadu Padam Tokki Adum Ananda Natamidum Padan, Kirtanams on Ambal, Devi Nei Thunai. Ma Ramana Uma Ramanam is a unique composition praising Vishnu and Shiva. Enna Thavum Se Dani Yashoda is another composition in praise of Krishna. Kosalai Pudalvani Panivai Maname is a famous Shri Ramacharitra Gitam which is performed by Bharatanatyam dancers. Padavarnams like Ni Inde Mayam Swami Nan Udan Adimai Swami Ni Mana Mirangi Arultha etc. Dandayudapani Pillai. K.N. Dandayudapani Pillai was born on 14th July 1921 at Karaikal. He belonged to Isai Valelar family of musicians, Natuvanars, Nadaswaram players, vocalists and dancers. With a wonderful musical background, his passion for music was nurtured from a very early age. He always thought that people will appreciate dance better if the songs for dance were in a language they understood. During the revival of Bharatanatyam, the Natuvanars followed the traditional Padavarnams and Padams performed in the Sadir concerts, which had Shri Ranga Rasa as the main emotion. There were lots of young children showing interest to learn and perform. To suit them, he composed songs with Bhakti Rasa in simple Tamil language, which the student could understand. He has composed 10 Padavarnams, 11 Jatisvarams, 3 Padams, 9 Kirtanams, 10 Tillanas and Jatis in Aditala and Rupakatal. His composition, Annayi Maravenadi, a Varanam in Abhogi Ragam, especially apt for children, Samiyai Azai Todiva in Navaragamalika, is a beautiful Varanam in which each line of the song has the name of the raga in it. He has composed a varnam Ma Mohana Thane Meruthe in Nattakuranji Ragam and Rupakatalam, which is in the form of Swarajati. Some of his unique kirtanams are Arputa Chirpiyedi in Ragamalika, which describes the Lord of Dance as the sculptor of the universe. Another Ragamalika composition, Mattamis Cholayile, describes the dream of a noble lady about the glorious Tamil Nadu. Yet another song which is different from the usual dance songs is Ulagam Pugazum Nattiya Kalai, a Ragamalika composition set to Adi Talam. This song describes the greatness of the art of dance. He has composed a song on Dasha Vartanam, on Mahatma Gandhi and on Jesus Christ. Dr. Sudha Nanda Bharati was born in Shivaganga in South India. He was a philosopher and poet. His teachings were focused mainly on the search for God in self through the Samayoga practice he created. He has composed many devotional songs in the form of kirtanams. Arul Purivai Ananda Natanam Adinal Aro Vendinai Asai Katti Asai Kondin Yen Mugam Par Yedappi Padi Naro Karuna Sagarane Gana Rengaram Seyum etc. are famous among them in both dance and music concerts. Dr. Mangalam Palli Bal Murali Krishna was born in 1930 at Andhra Pradesh. He later settled in Chennai. He is a Carnatic vocalist, multi-instrumentalist, playback singer, composer and actor. He came under the tutelage of Parupalli Ramakrishnaya Pantulu, who was a Shishya of Tyagaraj. He was well versed in the Raga classifications and has composed a number of songs, especially in Telugu and Sanskrit. He has composed many invocatory songs, varnams, kritis and tilanas for Bharatanatyam repertory. He used Muralingana as his mudra. Some of the famous songs are Varnam, Omkara, Pranava, Amma, Ananda Dayani, Kriti, Omkara, Karini, Tillana in Rag, Brindavani, Kadana Kudu Kalam, Kadala Varali, Dvijavanti, etc. Perai Sami Thorun was a Tamil teacher, patriot, poet and a composer of Karnatak music. Periya Swami was born to K. A. Palani Velappa Gowndar and Pavathal on 26th September 1908 at Manjakattu Valasu in the Erode district. He was greatly influenced and inspired by the revolutionaries like Subramaniam Bharathiyar and Mahatma Gandhi. A prolific writer, he composed over 600 songs on national, spiritual and moral issues. A man with noble ideals, Thorun is an acknowledged poet and composer. Deep philosophical truths lay hidden in his simple devotional songs. Musical aesthetics are evident in his compositions. While he was not a musician, he had profound poetic talents. Shiva Ramakrishna Iyer, who was a music teacher, was his guru who set his songs to music. His popular compositions used in dance include Gananathane Kalayuga Varadhan Muralidharan Gopala Murugan Muruga Thottu Thottu Thayi Tripura Sundari and a Kavadi Chindu Azagu Daiva Manga Vindu. N.S. Chidambaram. He was a Tamil composer whose popular songs include Kovai Azaital, Kanduni Sollu and Yar Adinar in Evar Aduvar are used in dance concerts. He has also composed varnams such as Amma Janam Allikum Surya. His famous Kriti Nidan Thunai Nilambari is a Ragamalike with 8 ragas. Kalki Krishnamurti. Kalki Krishnamurti was a famous novelist of yesteryears. His compositions in film Meera such as Karti Nile, Varun Geetam, Kannan Ligaigal, Vendadum, Cholai, Tannile, Malai, Pozudinil, etc. became very popular in dance field. Such songs as Kali Yuga, Deivami, Pongule, Kovum, Pocholil, Orunal, etc. are still popular in Bharatanatyam. Dayananda Saraswati. Swamiji was born as Natraja in Manjakudi, located in Thiruvarur district of Tamil Nadu, on 15th of August 1930. An erudite scholar and a composer, many of his songs like Bho Shambho, Madhura Madhura Meenakshi, Mahalinga Vibho, etc. has been popularized by Bharatanatyam artists. Mysore Vasudevachar. Mysore Vasudevachar, 1865 to 1961, was a musician and composer of Carnatic music compositions who belonged to the direct lineage of Tyagaraja's disciples. Vasudevachara's compositions, numbering over 200, are mostly in Telugu and Sanskrit. Some of his most popular kritis include Broche Vara Varuna, Mama Vetu Shri Saraswati, Bhajare Re Manasa, and Rara Rajiva Lochana Rama. He was a recipient of Padma Bhushan. Mysore Vasudevachara also taught in Kalakshetra. He became the chief musician in Kalakshetra and helped in setting the music for Ramayan dance drama. He died in 1961 at the age of 96. S. Rajarama, his grandson, worked at Kalakshetra, eventually took charge of the institution. He has also composed many songs for Bharatanatyam. Madurai T. Srinivasan is a well-known mridangist who has been bestowed with many titles and also awarded the Vagayakara by the Music Academy 2004. He is a composer and writer in Tamil songs for vocal music and Bharatanatyam repertory. He has composed Alaripu in 35 talams, Mallaris, Jatiswarams, Shabdams, Padavarnams, Kirtanams and Tillana. Some of the famous compositions being Om Enum Pravana, Ganandena, Kannen Kannemiyane on Muruga, Ni Naithalum, Azhi Tallum on Kamakshi, Anni Minakshi, Karunai Divami Karpagame, Agaya Malayil Oru Avataranam, etc. He has composed a Ashtaraga Malika where the gods' names match with the ragas, which starts as Sakala Kalai Arulum Shri Saraswati. Lalagudi G. Jayaraman. Shri Lalagudi G. Jayaraman is a combination of a lyricist and a musician. He revolutionized the style of violin playing, in the process inventing a whole new technique, the prestigious Lalagudi Bani. He is a composer par excellence and has composed songs in simple Tamil. He has to his credit several Padavarnams, Varanams, Kritis, Jatiswarams and Tillanas, which are a scintillating blend of raga, bhava, rhythm and lyrical beauty. Some of his famous Padavarnams being Shendil Nagar Meevum in Nilambari, Innum in Manam in Charukeshi, Devar Munivar in Shanmukhapriya, and Angayar Kani Anandam Kondale, a Navarasa Varnam in Ragamalike. Madurai N. Krishnan. He is a musician and composer. He was one of the founder directors of Bharatalaya Chennai. He has composed many songs for Bharatalaya students, which became popular among other dancers too. He has composed 15 Varnams, along which maybe Mayen So Dariye is very popular, 25 Tillanas, many Kirtanams, all of which are compiled as Madhura Margam and is available in book, CD and DVD format. He has composed music for Divya Prabandham and many dance dramas. Udupi Lakshmi Narayan. Udupi Lakshmi Narayan is a Vagayakara who has penned and composed many songs and ballads for Bharatanatyam repertory. He was born in 1926 into a family of orthodox Sanskrit scholars. He has composed many songs like Ganapati Stuti, Varnams, Padams and Tilanas in Sanskrit, has been published as a book titled Udupi Suparthi Ranjana. Some of the famous Kritis being Siddhi Vinayaka Palayaman, Shri Saraswati Devi, Amba Pavani, Tijo Mai, Tunga Thira Nivasini, Annapurneshwari, Pahimam and Varnams like Dayanidhi on Muruga and Devi, Shri Jatrajana Palini on Mahisasur Mardini. C.V. Chandrasekhar. Professor C.V. Chandrasekhar, born in 1932, is a Bharatanatyam dancer, teacher, academician, dance scholar, musician, composer and choreographer. He is the alumni of Kalakshetra. He has choreographed Kalidasa's Kavyas into dance dramas. He has composed songs in Sanskrit and Tamil for Margam and number of dance dramas, one being Panchamahabhutam. He has composed few Jatiswarams and Tilanas in rare talas. Famous Padavarnams composed by him are Shimikku Nigar Yaradi, Kanavu Nan Onaru Kandin, M. V. Narasimhachari. Exponent of Bharatanatya, Kuchipudi, musician, composer, mridangist, teacher and many more. He has composed music for many thematic presentations such as Megha Sa Sandesam, Bhakti Yogam, etc. He has also set music for Pallakki Seva Prabandham of Shahaji and brought out audio CD. Madurai R. Murlidharan is a dancer, musician, choreographer, Natuvana, teacher and a composer. All his songs are in Tamil. He has composed and choreographed several dance dramas like Shilapadikaram, Kandhapuranam, Nandanara Charitram, Ramayanam, Tirukural, Annarkali, Shri Krishna Lila, Buddha Nammalvar, Tirumangai Alvar, Thullukka Nachiyar, Sarvam Brahma Mayam, Shri Bhakta Prahladam Vijayam, Shiva Ga Miyani Shabdam, Yajya Seni and many more. He has composed number of Mallaris, Pushpanjali, Alaripu, Jatiswaram, Kautuvam, Kirtanam, Padavarnam and Tillana varieties for Bharatanatyam Margam. His thematic compositions on Anjaneya, Krishna, Muruga and Shakti are very famous and has been choreographed by many Bharatanatyam teachers. He has released CDs, DVDs and books of his compositions. S. Vishveshwaran, a musician and santur player, he has composed many songs for Bharatanatyam Margam performed by his wife Chitra Vishveshwaran and her students. Some of his famous compositions are Pushpanjali in Ragmalike, Jatiswaram Ranjani, Tillana, Rasikapriya, Lalitha. He has also composed songs for many thematic presentations. Women composers. There have been many women composers whose work did not come to light. Some of the literary works mentioned about women poets of the yesteryears. Many of the Sadi dancers were apt in composing songs and dance spontaneously for a situation. We do not get any of these songs because they were not recorded. For past 50 years, the songs of many women composers have been recognized and widely used in the danced choreography. Andavan Pichai, Margadavalli, also known as Andavan Pichai, is a woman composer born in Mylapore, Madras. She has composed songs in Tamil, Telugu and Sanskrit. She was an ardent devotee of Muruga and Devi. Almost all her compositions are in the genre of Kirtanams. Her famous compositions are Ullam Urugadai, Kakka Venero, Kalamari Adiya and Varnam, Ni Manamirangi in Lathangi Ragam. Meenakshi Subramanyam. Meenakshi Subramanyam has composed number of padams, kirtanams and bhajans for the Bharatanatyam repertory in Tamil. She composed for the students of Nrityodaya, which was adopted by other dancers too. Some of the famous ones are Krishna Damodara, Nityananda, Ponnal Pogattum Podi, Senaru Varuvena Yenaru, Enni Dammi Velavanai, Neelakadal Orathili, etc. Ambujam Krishnan. Srimati Ambujam Krishnan was a musician and gifted poetist. In August 1951, she happened to visit the Samadhi of Tyagaraja at Thiruvayur and while there became inspired to compose songs. The growth of any art form depends on the rasikas. The audience of the present day always wants short songs with simple language. A blend of old traditional songs and new compositions are popular among the rasikas. Many dance teachers suggest the topics to the poets to compose a custom-made dance item or dance drama exclusively for them. In some dance schools, the margam items are not shared to the other dancers. It becomes their signature items. The present trend of rasikas enjoy dance with instrumental ensembles for which there is no need for any poetry. There are still abundance of indigenous poems which have been to be researched and brought to light.